isn't that interesting? has come for you!
Heat things up!
you.
Let's heat things up.
See some fireworks! It's showtime!
Yeah.
some fireworks!
It? Could you feel her presence? The first, the mind behind the Silver Codex. Somehow, I'm certain she survived the collapse. She's there, somewhere in the gloom. I could feel her through our link. I don't... Perhaps I'm just imagining things. I don't sleep much anymore. I'm sorry, Wayfinder. I just need some time. Go to Lord Halar. I believe he has news. Much to discuss.
My curious... There you are. I can't recreate the device. And just as well. We wouldn't want one of these loose in the world. But I am working with the principles of it, the pieces of it. And I've had a breakthrough. Use the Echo Matrix. Combine the Conflux Arc with your Gloom Dagger. If I'm correct, it will let you use two imbuements with the dagger to twist the gloom in greater ways. It's not yet what we need, not yet a tool that can undo the damage and rebuild the world. But as we learn to manipulate the gloom, we move ever closer to that goal. Friend, have I mentioned you remind me of an old companion of mine? He kept me... company in my laboratory.
Apologies, my friend. I've recovered from whatever that was to me. Bring your dagger to me, and I'll finish what Lord Halar has started.
Recent events. Let's see what he's done with your dagger. Yes. Beautiful work. Just give me a moment, and I'll finalize the imbuement. I thought I'd lost you, you know. All of you. When the Eldrin attacked Skylight, when we faced the Precursor, we'd been through so much together. Though I suppose you still can't remember it. There was no time to mourn. The world was broken by the fall. It took all that I had to rally the new Seekers and fortify Skylight. It was months before I had a moment to study the Precursor's sword. Yes. I suppose you didn't know. The Precursor's sword could cut through the gloom. It's how they breached the Gloom Gate. It took time, but Lord Halar and I were able to break it down while preserving its power to shape the gloom. That's how we made the Gloom Daggers. You have a shard of the Precursor's sword. I had to try. Somehow I knew you were still out there, that your echo remained. I knew that with the right tool, I could bring you back. All of you. And here we are. In the last days of our world. That's what we do, isn't it? Even when the victory seems like an impossible dream. But let us return to the fight. Let's see what this Conflux Arc can do. Perhaps we can make this dream reality. The first is hiding somewhere in the repository of knowledge. I'm sure of it. She's carved out a sanctum within the gloom. A sliver of reality. Whatever secrets she's hoarding will be there. Her ability to shape the gloom is remarkable. But she must be drawing on vast elemental forces. I believe that's the key to finding her. With the conflux arc bound to your dagger, you can shape the gloom with different elements. As you explore, I can analyze each element and look for further traces in the gloom. Nothing is certain, my friend, but I believe it will. I just need to study the elemental energies and look for patterns. Return to familiar places, but use mutators to shape them with your dagger. I'll let you know when I've found what we need. I've given rise to a new threat. I have need of your service.